I was talking about the committed relationships earlier. Yeah, fellas, if you love your lady's walk, everything about her, you gotta love it all the way through. If she got a nice ass walk and everything, and you just love that walk, just relish it. Just let her walk. Just, baby, I love that walk. But if she wind up getting a fucking hitch and shit, you gotta love her then too.
That's my damn show right there. Don't call my house, don't messenger me on Facebook, nothing with Little Women on. That's a damn shame. You know what? The world getting ready to come to an end because, shit, nigga, I ain't never seen, midgets was happy when we was growing up. They was in the trees, baking cookies, motherfucking Oompa Loompas, goddamn lollipop kids, these niggas. The midgets raising hell. Juicing them sent up at the bar. They done cussed each other out, called each other bitches and hoes, and threw drinks on each other, and couldn't even get down out the bar stool. And everybody got one in their family. Everybody, y'all remember the first time your kids saw a midget? Remember the first time, think about it, everybody ain't got kids. Remember the first time your kids saw a midget, it threw their ass off. Cause they didn't know what the hell going on. My son was almost 3 years old, little midget that came and sat on the end of the pew. And it threw my son off cause he had a bunch of car keys and a pack of cigarettes. And he had on one of them little Steve Harvey suits and some little white heart bottles. Y'all fucked up. So you know, when I go to church, I sit like on the sixth row, like kind of like right there in the middle. You understand? Cause I be wanting to get the full effect of the choir. You know, so my son, you know, he's sitting on the end. And, you know, my son, like. You know how your son head be real big, he ain't growing to his head, he have a little hair. Turn. Pay attention to the choir, my son. And tell them that God is good. I went this way, I'm like, God is good, God is good, God is good. I look back, now my son down there standing up in his face. I said, let me go down there and get him, cause you know, children keep it real. Before I can get to him, he's like, where your mama at? That's a man, baby. No, it's not. That's a grown ass man. Look at security out here crying there, nigga.
Hey, guys. So I'm leaving this comedy show right now. It was so funny. I'm at the stadium right here at the NRG Stadium. Yeah. I think this was my first time going to like a big event like this by myself, but I actually didn't mind. It was cool. Ugh. It was cool. I had a good time. It was a sold out show. Like Ricky Smiley was there. Martin Lawrence was the host. Deion Cole was there. Jay Farrow, like some funny people, but the funniest out of all of them, I'd have to say, was probably Ricky Smiley, and Deion Cole was pretty funny too. So yeah, definitely it's my first time going to a comedy show, so whenever I see another one, I'm definitely gonna go. So I don't wanna walk this way. I wonder if I can go out this way. Because I don't need to walk through the parking lots. My house is like almost across the street, low key, so. Can we get like on the outside? Excuse me.
You say you got toilet bowl water.
Ma'am. I'm like going the opposite way from everybody. But yeah, it's like 10 something right now. The show started at 7:30. I got there around 8 something. And it's like 10 something right now, so it was a pretty good, you know, pretty good time show. I wonder if they're gonna show it on TV though. I saw like cameras in there recording and stuff. I don't know if like that's just standard, they record every show, or is it gonna be on TV? Cause I'd love to watch it again, especially since I missed like the first 30 minutes of the show. So I hope they show it on TV or Netflix or something. These sprinklers on, your girl is not about to get be wet. It's like 10 something right now, so I'm gonna go out to a bar right now to go drink or something. I want to smoke some hookah. I had this while I was in there. It was like a little margarita with tequila or whatever, and it was pretty bomb. Usually these things don't really be that strong some places, but this was bomb. I saw the lady make it too. She put like 4 or 5 shots of tequila in here, so, and the other part was blended separately, and she just added it like separately, so it wasn't pre-mixed. So yeah, it was bomb. This light is taking too goddamn long. Okay. I hope it doesn't take me long to get home, because when I came over here, I Ubered just because I was running late, even though it's not far at all. But I gotta pee. A lot of people out here parked inside of the stadium over here across the street. They got another parking lot across from me. So the show was sold out too, so I'm glad it wasn't like all hot and sweaty up in there. Like, they had the place like ventilated. Like, it was AC everywhere. I was actually getting kind of cold with this top that I have on. It's like a short halter top. What do you call it? Yeah, halter top. But yeah, I'm about to go in the house. So if I go out tonight, I'll try to vlog a little bit. I'm vlogging right now on my phone actually, because when I went inside, I only took this little clutch with me. Like, it's a little wallet thing. And Yeah, I didn't want to bring my camera in case they didn't allow it. And then they were like, oh, you can't bring that in here. And I turned back around and I was already late. So for that reason, I just left the camera at home and decided to vlog on my phone. But yeah, I'm gonna go home. Car full of guys just freaking went by yelling at me. Okay. Anyway, I'm about to go home, and if I go out tonight, I'll definitely vlog if my phone has enough battery. So I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Bye.
Come on. Come on.